This video is about how to install Arduino software on Windows and run your first sketch.
You can find the software at arduino.cc. And we need to go to download and then click on the Windows installer. Need to save the file and then wait for it to download. That's the file downloaded. So we just need to click on the file. And yes. And click on I agree. We're going to install the USB driver along with the software. And this is where I want to put it. And we would like to install the device driver, so click on install. And that's the software installation completed.
Plug in the Arduino to the USB port. Windows device driver will now install, showing you the COM port. Run the Arduino software. Set the board to Arduino Uno. And set the correct COM port. Now we can upload an example sketch called Blink. Blink sketch is quite simple. All it does is to turn digital pin 13 on and off repeatedly. Now on the Uno, pin 13 is connected to an onboard LED, and so when this sketch is uploaded, the LED blinks. First you will see the transmit and receive lights flash as the sketch is uploaded, followed by the LED blinking. We can increase the speed of the blinking by decreasing the value of the delay. Now the LED is blinking faster. If you increase the delay, then the LED will blink slower. Once the sketch is uploaded, you can see that the LED blinks slowly. That's the end of this tutorial. If you found it useful, please like the video and subscribe to my channel, Techie DIY.